to make my heart beat to the beat of the drums. Stay there for a second. I got my favorite drink. I'm taking off my shirt. This is really good. Make my heart beat to the beat of the drum. And I just want my stick. See, I like this one. It's called 4:30. Bistro the drum beat. Okay, so, what's that? And Merry Christmas. Have a Thanksgiving, I'm not Dean Jansen, so I'm not hip hop on that show. I love hip hop, this would go great with my outfit. I have a black one. I love really hip hop. Pink and this kind of green is really awesome. No, I love this kind of green. I love pink the most. Make my heart beat! And I made a new dance and pom pom pom, let me just put that up. And I have four boys crushing on me. If you want to tell you, I keep saying went on. Sorry, I spelled that wrong. No, no, I didn't. That doesn't say good for me. Blah, blah, blah. How come Super Hardcore is always on that freaking page? Because that's the one I was on. I was posted 10 months by When Loves Banana. Chat. Thank you. about this. I've been dancing since I was 2, and I'm 8 right now. So I've been dancing for 3 years. I'm really confident. If you think I suck, boo you. So it's okay. It's your opinion. It's just up. I don't know. But if you think it's bad, I don't care. Just whatever voice that I gave you guys for that. So okay. I need this. I need it now. So I try to get this done. Oops. And lipstick on the straw. Should have took a plastic. For me, it's, you can't see it, I'm going like this, and I go like that, and I switch, and that one goes in the like go like that, but the roof has like I go like this. I go do 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 and I go through like sometimes go like and like you just can't really see what I do when I flip. And then my singing, way pawn, is pawn. Every time is pawn, every day is pawn. I want to be merry-go-round. So that's what I messed up on that song. And what was the question? I don't know what it means. I'm not gonna mention them because I don't know if he's after me. But I have a lot of people questioning. And yeah, somewhere on Mobile Planet too. I have a lot of people in there too. For question. An 18-year-old. I sort of. 18. His name is XX Brett. No, that was not the guy. He said it'd be real quick, and he sort of did. That was a little creepy. And he was 19. He said that was real creepy. That was pretty cool. And he was a boy, and I'm a girl, and like, he just like, boom. But he's way too old for me. I'm almost 9. Like, that's what my life's about, dance. I'll just tell you that, and I've been singing. My life's like, when I went like this, and it, I was like, my hair felt like going over. Like, I felt confident, like, I felt like it was really long, because I cut my hair when I was 4. I totally hated my friend's hair. She cut it when she was 4. Like, it's all the way down there. Mine's all the way up here. I don't know what the heck happened there. But, yeah. Not enough sad stories and sob stories, whatever. Let's get to play. I'm a baby. Like, I can name my boyfriend, I'm a baby, but. Probably will sing American Fat Talk on Lordy yet. I put some YouTube. Every day is gone! Someone in my school, like, who made a really boyfriend on my life. Just really, really. And just so you know, I like one of these headphone girls. One of these headphones. I'm getting one for Christmas. It's gonna be like it's gonna have jewels everywhere. Adding like I just like simple headphones like these. If you were my boyfriend and you gave me pink ones, I would like I would totally kiss you. But nah, I got these at $5. It's barely anything. They're $5. But so I like these. If you got me pink one and like it was around with visuals or something, I would love you. So you can also give me a comment of what you're gonna get for my birthday. When I say, it's my birthday! I'm gonna make a birthday game. It was January 3rd and I thought my birthday was that day and my dad said, no, it's tomorrow. I'm like, oops. Yes, ma'am. Yeah. I remember last year when I turned 24, the big ball with Justin Bieber. I can't believe Justin Bieber beat Nicki Minaj. Actually, I'm gonna watch that now. Sorry, I was on that video. I can't stand it, but it's really awesome. Featured. Sorry, I'm so sorry about that. Featured. It's all short for feet. Nicki Minaj, Beauty and the Beat. That's just my favorite song now. I don't have a crush on Justin Bieber. I like used to have a crush on him when I was 7 or 6. I just don't like just like nah anymore. Down, go down, go down. Let me take a guess. The one that's highlighted. Wait, maybe it'll be on my history. Maybe. It'll be on my history. Oh yeah, there's one more head. Stop. Right there. Just right there. Stop! She's like, I'm like, stop it! And it's like, I like to put, like, their little S-E-X-Y. Like, one of this. She sort of looks like a little girl in this thing. Just like a little girl, so. She's like so tiny in the camera. I was like, she looks like a tiny girl when I put the dress. I was like, oh my gosh. I think it matters if you guys want pictures just going like this. Like. But the boys booming. Oh, I always miss something. And everything. Like, oh my gosh. I don't see it, so I can't stop this one, it's really catchy. Oh, come on. Baby. Going back to hey, this little catchphrase, don't go, like that's just like, you know, like you can, like it's like, like that. I mean, that's just a little weird, but okay. follow this part. He goes underwater and his camera's down there. All this part, Mickey Mouse gets in there.
Is a beauty and a beat that will make my life complete. It.
Now I gotta watch the rest of the song.
If you want to be my boyfriend, that's the only thing you need to do.
Okay, first,
if you ever see me,
give me
flowers and just ask me on a date.
That's what I need to do. If it's a no, then it's no. If it's yes, then it's a yes. What's up? Maybe I have a crush on one person. All my friends keep on saying me and Vince, they keep on saying that me and him will be a perfect couple. And even his brother and his mom called me his girlfriend. That was solely, look up Vince of Europe. It's a really funny video. It's got Vince in it. You'll see him. See ya! So, I'll keep it going. I don't know. Also, look up at you.